82. So you see, you are 82. Why we are 84 is because you pulled us down by having 82%. You know, I want to be just honest as that. What is your TX car?
As of our CL Opitar, we started very low. As you heard, for the pigs, we started at 30, now we are at 75%. For the, at large, the facility is at 82.6 viral suppression. For TX, 82.6. And TX car expected as at December was 406 because in September we had reported 397, but in December we reported 401, a discrepancy of 6 clients, which we already know we had 4 transfer outs and 2 deaths. And for retention RC is doing very well. We are at 95%. The only challenge that we've had since October is identification. That is because from October going back, you are identifying 6 to 8 clients per month, but now we are doing 2 clients, 1 client. But that has an explanation, because we had 2 HTS counselors. One was transferred to Katilu, so having 1 HTS counselor is quite a challenge, because she has to divide herself in OPD, in PMTCT, in VCT. So that's one challenge.
My name is Joseph Mugogo. I work as a clinical officer, clinician at CCC department. Here where my work is to actually receive the clients who have been linked to care, initiate them on ART, do routine monthly follow-ups. Yeah. So since Ampath came in, that is in May 2019, October, our current on ART was at 356. There have been so much improvement up to date, whereby now our current is at 401. TXCAR is at 401. In October 2019, when Ambath came in, our suppression rate was at for pediatrics was at 30%. Currently, there is much improvement. We are doing at 75%. TXCAR. The October 2019, we were 356.
Yes.
But now, current on care, we are 401.
Okay, we are also not doing so bad. Retention rate is at 84%. We've had a lot of defaulters, lost to follow up, but we are working towards tracing them on a daily basis, which somehow has yielded fruit. For VL suppression, we are at 79%. VL for PID is 72%. For adults, it's at 76%. Where we are not doing so well in GOK is in terms of linkage. linkage. We are having a lot of identification, but the clients are not linked. But that one, we talked with Kina Rose, and we are sorting it out. It was in terms of the truck drivers and the priority population. Yeah, so those are the clients that most of them have not been linked yet, but they're still on follow-up, and we're working together with a team. In terms of TX Car, as at December, we reported 96. As at October, we had 89. So as you can see, we have grown. We have grown in terms of our TX Car. Yeah, so that's it.